McCarty. Here is Larionov. Avalanche holding the Red Wings in their own zone. Larionov and Forsberg away from the play. Peter Forsberg took a swipe at Igor Larionov. And it isn't often that we see Igor Larionov go, but he did. And now Darren McCarty gets his shots in at Claude Lemieux. And look who came all the way out to try to help. Patrick Waugh. Oh my goodness. You never know when to expect it, Darren McCarty said before. Vernon and Waugh. Mike Vernon with a great left. Follows up with the right. How about this? Lemieux was hammered by Darren McCarty, and he is being helped into the locker room. Two of the best of all time, known for the use of the pillows, Vernon and Waugh square off. They are on their feet here at Joe Louis Arena. 301 days since the hit on Chris Draper. And look at Darren McCarty. Patrick Waugh bloodied up. Peter Forsberg bloodied up. And Lemieux in the locker room. Darren McCarty said hockey players have long memories. And the best time to seek, if you will, revenge. To seek redemption is maybe when your opponent least expects it. Say what you will of the situation. Say what you will about the hit. But this is what has happened here tonight. It starts with Forsberg and Igor Larionov. Forsberg with an extra hit to the head. And Igor objects. And he gets the headlock on Peter Forsberg. And then, away from that, Patrick Waugh and Mike Vernon. Patrick Waugh came out to aid Claude Lemieux. And look at the goalies go. And Patrick Waugh has a heck of a size advantage. And Claude Lemieux, he was hammered by Darren McCarty. McCarty came in and he went after Claude Lemieux. Took the helmet off and got a shot or two in. And that's when Waugh came to Lemieux's rescue. And look at who stepped in on Patrick Waugh. Brendan Shanahan. Welcome back to old time hockey. Now here's how Darren got loose. And he got the shot in at Claude Lemieux. And from there, pandemonium. Look at the goalies battle. You gotta be tough and a little crazy to stop pucks traveling over 100 miles an hour. And they are tough in more ways than one. Mike Vernon and Patrick Waugh. Patrick Waugh with a smile on his face. Peter Forsberg, the same cannot be said. As Larionov was the one who tangled with Forsberg.
It's cleanup time, as you can see right by the Red Wing bench. Several guys had some minor blood dripping from their foreheads, and it didn't look like anybody got seriously injured, but again, hockey players are used to this kind of stuff. And
guess who wasn't even on the ice throughout all of it? Chris Draper sat on the bench and watched from a pretty darn close seat to where everything was happening.